focuses on the effects of the occasional switches of the ocean circulation in the South Pacific, known as El Niño and La Niña, creating anything from calamitous storms in Chile to drought in Africa. But could global warming have an even more dramatic effect?
Scientists.